Of course, I'll do it now. There's nothing there.
Nah, I won't take it. Please, when are we changing, please?
I don't think I will do it.
I can't bear the surname no matter what.
When are we changing the surname?
It's not name again.
Anything to leave Nigeria, come on. When are we going, please?
We come from a family of big pride, so our family name is everything.
If I start bearing the family surname, it's not like it removes anything from me.
First thing that happened is that you bear my surname hyphen your surname.
And this is not about being a man.
Marry me made you virtuous. Come on.
Masculinity. It doesn't take anything away from me. As an African man, as a whatever man.
I'll change it. I can even change my surname, my first name, my middle name.
Don't worry, my family name can actually do that for me.
This country is a shit. Oh, anything to leave Nigeria. I am going to do it.
I don't buy into the idea of that American residency. I don't think it's a very good incentive for me.
And my family should understand. If they are going to vex, let them vex. When I get there, we'll sort it out.
US, here we go.
I like Nigeria, even though it's bad, but I like to build with Nigeria.
There's a pride when a wife is bearing my surname. I'm a typical Igbo man. Bear my surname. Come on.
Did you enjoy the show? Well, this has been Just Asking on Afrerevo TV. If you loved it, make sure you follow us across all our social media platforms. And if you want to be a part of this show, just follow us and hit us up in our DMs. Do join us next time.